All right, y'all, your bow and your arrows, they should be customized to your needs. Don't let anybody else tell you what you need. Heavy arrows, they're great because they penetrate better and they blow through bone, but their drop over short distances can be pretty significant. I'm gonna shoot these at 20 yards, and then I'm gonna use my 20 yard pin and shoot them at 30 yards. And you tell me if you're okay with that kind of drop. If the answer to that question is no, consider sticking with lighter arrows. Dead center. Let's go back to 30. Let's go take a look. 7-inch difference. Now let's do the same thing with light arrows and see how much of a difference it makes then. These are coming off to the right. So the next shot's gonna be off to the right as well. I want you to see that it's right in the center here because I only have one of these light arrows. We're looking at a difference of just 4 inches. Go build some arrows, but be realistic.